Immunotherapy has given me hope. There are so many other people out there this can help. Other patients that had come before me inspired me. So that's my hope, is to let my experience help the next person. My name is Casey Dill. I live in Conroe, Texas. I'm a wife, a mom, an insurance agent. I was 40 years old and I had facial swelling, so I went to the emergency room and I was diagnosed with stage 3A lung cancer. We had a very fast-paced, busy lifestyle. My husband and I were both working full-time, but on top of that, my mom was battling her own stage 4 lung cancer, which was the same type and subtype that I was diagnosed with. That was like one of the hardest things I had to do. Leave the hospital, drive to my mom's house, and tell her I had the same thing. My prognosis was very grim. It was a large tumor. My course of treatment was just standard of care. Chemotherapy and radiation. It was about 15 weeks of treatment. I had just said, that's enough. We've got to find another option because it was literally killing me. When I saw Dr. Zhang, after the chemotherapy and the radiation, it had progressed to a lymph node under my left arm. So I was then upgraded to a stage 4. I did not have the option of treatment not working because of my family.
At that point, we've already had encouraging data about immunotherapy. So that was the first option that I offered to her.
The fact is she was diagnosed with a stage 4 lung cancer and that it's traditionally considered not curable.
She told me I was going to be treated with immunotherapy. I immediately came home and found some other patient stories like mine. They had been treated with nivolumab in clinical trials. I thought, wow, if it worked for them, it could work for me.
So at that time, nivolumab was initially approved, but not for her type of cancer. Then we applied for the compassionate use. Some of the pharmaceuticals actually set up this program to help those patients, which we clearly have evidence to show that they will benefit from this treatment.
I took treatments of nivolumab every 2 weeks. After my first treatment, I felt a little sore, a little flu-like symptoms, but I went to work out the next day. After the first couple of treatments, I had color back in my skin, my hair was growing, I had more energy. And after the first scans, there were a few little spots, but after 16 treatments, no evidence of disease. We were in remission. That made everyone in the room, including Dr. Zhang, cry.
You always wanted to see the best result from your patients, you know? It makes me very happy for her. Her elder daughter is going to college this year and she's back to work.
Ringing the bell signifies the end of your treatment. For me, that signaled my path to a new life. I was on the road to recovery. I was healed. I have been no evidence of disease for 25 months and off treatment for 19. The Cancer Research Institute, they are pushing for immunotherapy to become standard of care. They have made my treatment possible through research. I'm just so appreciative.